either...
Because these, I buy the frozen ones.
Okay. it's very close to the same way you pick the frozen ones. You buy the frozen ones in the pod.
Actually, I buy them in the already shelled because my little one doesn't know how to eat these.
No, exactly. But like, if I go have sushi, I'll have it steamed, so it'd be fun to do it.
If you do it in the microwave, just put it in the Ziploc bag, leave the bag open, put a couple of tablespoons of water on high for 3 minutes, drain the water out, put salt on it. There you go.
Okay. That's a hit of bug, you might say.
The idea.